Feeling awful but can't figure out if it's just a cold or if you have the flu? It can be hard to tell the difference. Colds and the flu can cause similar symptoms, like a sore throat or a cough. But other symptoms, like fever, can be an important flu clue. If you're running a temperature, that's a common sign of the flu. Chills, pains, and aches are also telltale flu signs, while runny and stuffy noses are common cold symptoms. Another difference is that flu symptoms can appear out of nowhere. You might feel fine one morning and awful by the afternoon. Regardless of whether you have a cold or the flu, it's important to get plenty of rest, stay hydrated, and stay home so you don't get other people sick. Over-the-counter medications can help relieve both cold and flu symptoms. If you're in a high-risk group, or if your symptoms last longer than 2 weeks or become severe, call your doctor. We're here when you need us.